Which utensils do you use for cooking? Are you using non-stick pans or aluminium vessels to cook your food? Or the pressure cooker is a part of your daily cooking? If yes, then you might be unknowingly inviting serious health issues like hypothyroidism, PCOD, loss of memory, complications of the heart, kidney, and even cancer. So which is the safest cookware in the Indian market? Coming up the other side, cookwares in India rank from worst to best. Stay tuned. Hello friends, welcome to Fit Tuber. Most people nowadays are well aware of importance of eating healthy. However, not many know that the cookware that you use is just as important. A cooking utensil is much more than what you might think it to be. When the cooking utensil is heated, definitely some part of it leaches into the food. Even the healthiest of diets can lead to serious health complications if your pots and pans are toxic. So to make things simpler for you, I examined the most commonly available cookware in the Indian market, and on the basis of how safe they are for cooking, I have divided them into 5 categories. Starting with category number 1, which includes non-stick cookware. Over 90% of the urban Indian homes use non-stick cookware. You go to a shopping complex and you will find that most of the cooking utensils lying there have a non-stick coating on it. Obviously because it is very convenient to use. But did you know that it is also the most dangerous? So much so that once a German man had sued a non-stick cookware company because the toxic fumes produced from it had killed his parrots. Most non-stick pans are coated with polytetrafluoroethylene, a plastic polymer also known as Teflon. When you cook in Teflon and you see that smoke coming up out of the pan, if you were to trap that smoke and have it lab tested, you would find so many toxic chemicals in it, including heavy metals like mercury and cadmium. These toxic fumes have been proven to do serious damage to the body, especially to the brain and lungs. Some cheap non-stick cookware may also have a chemical called PFOA, which is life-threatening as it tends to stay in the body for long. After numerous researches, it has been linked to various types of cancers. It is sad that non-stick cookware is still not banned in India. Basically, if you are looking for a healthy lifestyle, non-stick cookware should not enter your kitchen. You need not wait till they chip off, just replace them right away. And if you thought that the Grainite cookware is any better because they are being marketed that way, you need to think again. These two are coated with the same toxic PTFE. Category number 2 includes aluminium cookware. Again, one of the most commonly used cooking utensils are made of aluminium. Aluminium rose to fame because it is abundantly available, cheap, strong, lightweight, versatile, good thermal conductor, and recyclable. Today, aluminium has become the most commonly used commercial cooking utensil by far. But unfortunately, aluminium is toxic. The problem is that when we cook in an aluminium vessel, it slowly leaches in the food. In fact, you can do an experiment. Buy a new aluminium vessel and do its weight. Start using it for daily cooking and after 3 years weigh it again. You will find a considerable decrease in the weight of the vessel. This is because most of the aluminium entered the food which was cooked in it. Aluminium is a thyrotoxic metal which gets deposited in the body. Today doctors clearly apprehend that the upward surge in the thyroid cases could be the excessive use of aluminium utensils. Not only this, using aluminium vessels for cooking can lead to serious complications of the heart, kidney and brain. These days in the market you can find all sorts of aluminium vessels. 100% aluminium vessels, some alloy of aluminium vessel with non-stick coating, hard anodized aluminium vessel, so on and so forth. Avoid all of these as they do pose serious threats to your health. Coming to category number 3, which includes stainless steel cookware and ceramic cookware. Another common option in the Indian market is stainless steel cookware. 100% stainless steel is definitely a better choice than the ones which we have already discussed in the previous two categories. Although it too has hidden dangers. You might have come across stainless steel cookwares with copper bottoms, haven't you? No doubt copper is a good conductor of heat, but it is generally not recommended for cooking as it tends to react with oils and acidic foods, which may prove detrimental. Certain stainless steel cookwares have excessive amount of nickel to provide extra shine. It should be avoided as nickel is a highly toxic metal. The ratio of chromium to nickel decides the so-called grade of a stainless steel. The first number represents the percentage of chromium while the second number represents nickel. The lesser the amount of nickel, the safer it is. Talking about ceramic cookware, no doubt 100% ceramic cookware is safe, but the problem is that it is so hard to find and it is very, very expensive. Most so so-called ceramic cookware in the market are not more than its coating over aluminium. So do not waste your money on them. Category number 4 includes cast iron cookware, brass cookware, glass cookware and bronze cookware. These are among the safer options available in the market. However, they do have certain limitations. For example, cast iron is very heavy and needs much care as it is prone to rusting. And if you are cooking in a rusted vessel, you are allowing toxins to enter your body. But if you are ready to take care of cast iron, it is definitely recommended. Brass cookware is another great option. According to Indian tradition, brass utensils were retinned naturally before use. When food is cooked in such brass utensil, it retains almost 93% nutrients. Aluminium, on the other hand, retains only 13 to 15% nutrients. Personally, I have been using brass cookware for over 6 months now and have clearly noticed its benefits. The only downside of brass is that it needs a little more care while washing. Glass is another safe option, ideal for microwave cooking. Bronze cookware, another alloy metal, commonly known as Kansa metal, is best in this category. It retains almost 97% nutrients. It was widely used for cooking in India in yesteryears, but unfortunately, it is rarely seen in the market nowadays. If you can get it, go for it. So, which is the best cookware in the Indian market? Well, category number 5 includes none other than clay pots. Earthen pots are by far the most scientific and the healthiest cookware ever made. The porosity and natural insulation properties of clay causes the heat and moisture to circulate evenly throughout the clay pots, due to which there is hardly any nutrient loss. Yes, it's only in the clay pot that you can retain 100% nutrients of the food. Because it is made from earth, its composition is exactly what is needed for the human body. Having over 18 essential minerals in their right quantities, earthenware is much better than any metal cookware in the market. Not only the food prepared in clay pots is healthiest, but also the tastiest. This is not just a theoretical concept, but having using clay pots for a while now, I can bet on it. The only downside of a clay pot that you might feel is that it cooks slowly. If a dal is prepared in non-stick container in 15 minutes, in a clay pot it would be prepared in 25 minutes. In fact, that's how food should be cooked, slowly. Considering the more flavorful and nutritious dish that clay produces in the end, I think it's totally worth the effort. Prefer local vendors to get them at cheap prices, but these are also available online. So if you want to amp up your healthy lifestyle, start using clay pots. To sum up, clay pots are by far the best cookware. Brass, bronze, glass, cast iron are good. Stainless steel is okay. Aluminium and non-stick cookware are the worst and should be avoided at all costs. So next time when you go out to buy a cookware, make sure to choose it wisely.